This South Carolina teacher was arrested after police say she assaulted a student during a lesson about the Holocaust. Officers say Patricia Mulholland grabbed a 12-year-old boy by the collar, dragged him under a desk, and said, quote, "This is what the Nazis did to the Jews," end quote. It's not clear if the boy is Jewish. The seventh grade teacher claimed she was trying to teach a lesson. She faces charges of assault and battery and public disorderly conduct.